side of the track. Finely dressed, oh, its ears painted black. And in front of the gate, I recall a slab over the street. We'll meet there again, I swear. Turn
track, and you know tomorrow will again.
on the edge, waiting for something to take place. Looking to the sky, or seeking out a face. Sometimes we close our eyes, hopefully count to ten, to see the train screaming round the track, and tomorrow we'll do so again. The clocks waiting at the turnstile for the chance of getting lost. Naked and unwaiting with a notebook pen. The train carves up the track today and tomorrow again.
Still the time for hope.
strange self-sense of loss. And while the fire's lit, the sun, the midline has already crossed. Trees, the plateau on the slope.
Dog.
The money is a greater weapon than all of Edward's troops. They have come to the places, changed the language. They have taken the king's shilling. Who can blame them? They have sold up from the featureless black lands with their guile, knowledge of empire, sense of inheritance, spirit of adventure, but not too much. They want the comforts of familiar tongues.
Watery grave, I see flat, I hear it.
salt upon the trees.
Where the heart goes.
harbor at night, over which the white dove flows, the flies, the devil grows. And this the ceaseless fear, the flag, the stake, the railroad of time, takes his catapult. Mistmarked trees breathe us. Here it was, when I was yours and you were mine. just like the dust. And the old cottage green, between day and night, something opens up between. Reconciliation may mean to the fading from the glow. Stand at the base of the valley, listening to the river's flow. Business-like manner, you were a different color to the color you were before. I recognized some furniture. You said it had been flown in. This was your landscape now. You didn't plan a visit home again. Started to fall, and the barrenness of your clifftop garden, as you call me, saw. I said, that's not my name. It was one I once had. You addressed me by it again and said condescendingly that you were glad.
I have different clothes I wear. There's nothing left unchanged from the time that I was there. I was reading Kant upon the beach, I think,
I suck the sentences in with the mist that often rolled across from Kainawe to Trithquin. And all of them have vanished from those the sun had burned to those who gave us cheese on toast on our return. Most I waved them on their way, said I, now let the story begin. Confused and preludes with endings, thinking eternally trifling.
So we've still this heart grieves.